In this video, I am going to show you how to get different types of IndieKids filter on Instagram. So, first of all, you have to open your Instagram account. Next, you have to click on this camera image option and scroll right side. And next, you have to click on this browse effect button. And next, you have to search IndieKid. And here you get different types of IndieKids filter by different creator. Now I am going to open one IndieKid filter from 4 Modern. And next we have to click on this try it button. Next, we have to tap and hold the record button to record. Next, I am going back to search option to open new IndieKids filter. Now, I am going to open another IndieKids filters. Now I am going to open IndieKids filters from Lucha Margo. Lucha is the creator of this filter. And next we have to click on this try it button. Next I am going back again to search option. Now I am going to open another IndieKid filters. IndieKid filter from Christopher. And next we have to click on this try it button again. Next, tap and hold the record button to record. Next, there are two options, one for download. By clicking on this downloading button, your video will save on your browser gallery, and my video is already saved on my browser gallery, and there is another option, it is sent to. By clicking on this send to button, you can share this video with your Instagram friends and followers. Thanks for watching my video.